video for POE, and they're doing it because they enjoyed it and they want people to play their build, and they make like $50 actual revenue from doing that. It's not worth the time for many people, but they still do it because they're supporting the game and helping the community. And I also get that then we change the build and they've got to redo their video, right? That essence drain video needs remaking every single league. And so